Over now to J.R. Smith. Smith makes a move with a runner. Nice move, and he comes down.
Too easy
to get up, and he's trying to get back. It's 5-on-4 now, and a foul.
But DeRozan that time just let him drive right to the basket.
J.R. Smith now back down onto the court.
He just turns the corner though here, and he gets tangled up with Valanciunas.
And it's how he landed there. You saw the left foot. Watch the left foot. Right there. J.R. Smith, since joining this team, he's made 371 threes. That is the most in the NBA during that stretch. And he is in pain, and they're